From her personal web page, we know that she's a very popular writer who tells children fabulous Chinese stories with recipes of traditional Chinese food. Ms. Ng was born in Wuhan and got her bachelor degree in China before she went to America. She received a master's degree on sociology at Colorado University and taught subjects for 8 years in universities in both China and US. Besides 14 books she wrote in years before, she's now very interested in promoting Chinese culture and Wuhan City's latest development to the world. Now she's in Wuhan City with her American engineer husband and a boy to observe hometown's big change resulted in reform and opening up.
I think the first most important thing is to let Western know there's a beautiful city in China called Wuhan. And the second is the love and the friendship between people.
Well, I've mainly been involved in helping her edit her materials and as a sounding board for ideas about what things to write about. And I've also been a test subject for many of her recipes as she's developed them over the years. And that's been a wonderful experience.
Ms. Ng will stay in Wuhan for 4 days. The communication with Shangri-La Hotel's master chef was the first step in knowing about the latest development of Chinese food. Besides visiting the university she graduated from over 20 years ago, she has made particular arrangements to get to know more about Wuhan's regional culture and customs. She said that her new book about Wuhan has been pre-ordered by the US publishing companies, and she's quite sure that it will arouse huge interest of her readers, just like in the past years. Huang Baohua and Hu Wentao for Wuhan TV.